the very funny Sander.
Hey, look at you in my hometown. It's good to be here. How you guys doing? You guys doing good? Yeah? Yeah, I've been sober 8 years. Huh? Yeah. You know that? Yeah, people ask me, they're like, Sam, what was it like? Why'd you quit? And I just show them this tattoo. That tattoo says, let's dance. If you have a tattoo that says, let's dance, you might be a drug addict. That's just how that goes. But I don't even like to dance. I could have gone to the place and just gotten a tattoo that says, hey man, let's do some fucking drugs. But I didn't have that kind of money. They're like, you got enough money for 9 letters, man. And that's what I got. It was bad. I used to do bad drugs. What do you guys think the baddest drug is? Meth. This guy's like, PCP. I never did PCP, I just couldn't find it. I'd do it in a second. It's hard to find PCP, but you're older, so. It was probably still there.